Meet Ellie. Her impound number is 4560321. And Ellie is a sumptuous 6-year-old spayed female Labrador retriever who was found in Hawaiian Gardens on December 13th and brought to the Downey shelter. Now she has a microchip, and the shelter has tried to reach her registered owners both by telephone and now by certified mail. And hopefully they're going to come and get her, but they haven't so far. She's been here since December 13th. This 86-pound regal girl walks very well on leash with a medium energy level, and she has obviously never missed a meal. She probably could lose 10 or 15 pounds and be a little bit healthier for the experience. But she is just so loving and so sweet. Her tail wags a mile a minute. She is got a wonderful medium energy level. She's playful. She has a twinkle in her eye at all times. She is dog friendly, and she is the answer to every kid's prayer. She is going to be an outstanding indoor pet for a family living in a private residence. This is a canine perfection. She is probably housebroken. She's move-in ready. This is Ellie, an outstanding dog. Hopefully her owners are going to come and get her, but if not, on December 22nd, she would be the best Christmas present you could get for yourself. Never give a dog as a Christmas present to anyone else. Give it to yourself. She's available for adoption starting December 22nd from your good friends at the Downey Shelter.